back up in Dublin, back again to the hospital for more tests and bits and pieces. Bit of a day trip. Pelletstown is a new station, so when I finish the hospital, I'm going to head over to the Dart station, Sydney Parade, then head up to Connolly and take the train up to see the new station. Afterward, grab a bit of bite to eat, a couple of bookshops, and then try and find a way home somehow. I've become a bit of a regular up here, like. I was a bit surprised there to walk in to the nurse's station there today, and what is it? Here comes Superman for his weekly test. Wonder why. Anyway, test done. Wasn't too bad today. George Michael, different corner, was playing through the stereo, so just listened to that, hummed along, singing like that in my head. Everything's over then. So, George Michael, different corner. Beautiful song, beautiful song. Well worth listening to. Might take it out later. I have it on my ear. So, off to Sydney Parade, the train station that most sounds like a 1940s British Ealing Studios B actor. Sydney Parade, starring in such and such and such and such. I wonder how many other train stations around sound like the names of actors. But anyway, on to Sydney Parade now. Sydney Parade, up Connolly, then out to Pellettstown, Sydney New Station, see what that's like. And probably heading through Cabra and Stony Batter. A couple of places to see, and hopefully they get to the city centre then. Have to go as far as Dundrum later. And I might try and head either to Shankill or Braid and try and get back home. See how I get on.
Face coverings are mandatory on board in-ground aircraft services. change here for Lewis services. Next station, Pelletstown.
Yeah, so I made it up to Pelletstown Station. It's a beautiful day. It's really it's advertised as the 145th station for Irish Rail now in Ireland, but it's actually the 148th station that Irish Rail serves at. There's Newry, Portadown, then into Belfast, those other three stations. And if you include the north, it's about 50, so 54. So this would be the 199th station that's open and active now in Ireland. So nearly at 200. Anyway, I'm here on the north side somewhere. I'm just going to take a stroll through the park and get some leaf and see where the day takes. I managed to get into Connolly, which was a bit disorientating because I came in at platform 7 where I'm used to 5. New train from platform 4, so it was a short walk. There's about 6 minutes between the two services, so luckily I was able to catch it. And